dental jokes.
But I've been in, you know, like not in like major acting things like a lot of these actors around here, but you know, I've done some things on like Discovery ID. Like, I don't know if y'all have been, that's not laughing, that is not laughing. It's the best I can do in VA, okay? I'm on TV shows called Monsters and Mysteries in America. I was on an episode where they were looking for Bigfoot. Bigfoot! Like, and I'm a part of this episode, which really blew my mind. I think I was there just to add color to the scene. I shouldn't have been a part of this. There was no black man that was helping three white guys in a Ford truck. That should have been the title, right? For three white guys in a Ford truck looking for Bigfoot. Millions of people have seen Bigfoot. Nobody's killed. Nobody's got an arm. Nobody's got fur. Nobody's got nothing. Like, he doesn't exist, white people. Stop looking for this guy. This is how realistic this is. Only a few people saw Biggie and Tupac. Both of them dead.